medicine to be consumed. It is a traditional preparation to be made with cow's urine. Take a copper vessel. The brass vessel should be rinsed thoroughly with lemon and ash. Lemon cleans the brass pots very thoroughly. That is why we recommended the use of lemon. You clean the brass pot with lemon and ash properly. See to it that no stain remains. Then in this clean brass pot, pour cow's urine equivalent to 400 grams. After you fill the brass pot with cow's urine, keep it over fire on low flame and let it simmer. Then after it is reduced to a liquid equivalent to 100 grams, filter it. Now keep it for some time. After that, in the clear portion of the cow's urine, some sediment will settle down. Now take the distilled portion. Put one drop of this in your eyes. Cow's urine must be boiled in a copper vessel. When it starts boiling, you may put 5 to 7 leaves of neem and 5 to 7 leaves of nirgundi into it. Nirgundi, sambhala mala. Put 5 to 7 leaves of nirgundi and 5 to 7 leaves of neem into it. A home remedy for your eyes is ready. You can also add honey in this decoction. Take medicated cow's urine equivalent to 5 grams and honey equivalent to 5 grams. Mix them and use it as an eye drop. Cow's urine can also be used, but only after it has been reduced to 1/4 on a low flame. This medicated cow's urine gives amazing results. It's good for your eyesight. Along with, you must take some precautions. Avoid hot and spicy food. Also avoid overeating. Eat plenty of green vegetables. Luffa, sponge gourd, bitter gourd. For some people, bitter gourd may have a heating effect on their body. But the more green vegetables like luffa, sponge gourd, bitter gourd you will eat, more healthier your eyes will become. In case of an acute eye disorder, one can use wheat seedlings. Seedlings of wheat that is just 7 to 9 days old. You can plant them in your kitchen garden in small pots. You may consume 25 to 50 grams in the morning and evening every day. So the use of wheat seedlings, amla, homemade eye drops along with pranayam can give results in 7 or maximum 70 days. In some cases in 7 days, in some in 15 days, in some cases in 21 days, and in others in 40 days. In majority of cases, it helps to get rid of glasses in 40 days. In 40 days, if glaucoma and cataract is reduced, for some it may take 60 days also. It means if you get benefit within 40 to 60 days and you are rid of all your eye disorders, what more you can ask for? Eat more green vegetables. If you take luffa juice in the morning, it may prove effective for your eyes. This luffa juice has many more benefits. It may help reduce heart blockages, may enhance hemoglobin level, may help to reduce cholesterol triglyceride levels. It may help to cure constipation, gas and acidity. Remember, this luffa juice does wonders. In eye disorders also, it is a wonder medicine. You may also mix wheat seedling juice with luffa juice. This will help you to cure many disorders of eyes.
Subscribe to the Yoga Guru channel and press the bell icon so that you can view our latest videos first. Before proceeding, we urge you to like and share this video so that more and more people can take advantage of yoga.